There we go. I accidentally had myself on mute. Let's do this. All right, so every time we get a viewer, we are taking a shot. Panda, panda, panda club. Who's I going to talk to? Oh, we're going to go down a ways. Oh, all right, check out old girl. Look like Lightning from that one game that I hate, but the character was actually good, so. Alright, now we actually look cool. Kinda. It's a work in progress. What is that? That crowdfire. Oh, it's gotta be waiting for crowdfire. Snowman. Oh boy. I reported Amelia. Meet Alice at the quicksand. Alright, let's homeschool at the fucking quicksand. Oh, that's that movie, Bob. I was gonna laugh. Good job, movie, Bob. Good job. Oh, wait, let's turn the volume a little bit. There we go. That's much better. Much better now. Might even go up to 75. Yeah. Run, run, Rudolph. Mommy's gotta make it to town. Yada yada yada, yakety smackety town. Run, 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 run. So I should have been on earlier, but I had a thing going. Which means I have a lot of work to do in the morning. So that should be fun. That should be absolutely fun. Jump. It's Altus. Shoot. This is final Weebery. Yeah. Final Weebery 14. Oh, sorry, mate. I'll try not to breathe as much. Yeah. How's that? Still breathing? Oh. So, what we're doing, Corroded, is every time I get a new follower, we are gonna take a shot. I moved the mic underneath my chin, so that should be better. How goes your game projects? Oh, sweet, they're all dead. Well, hopefully y'all figure stuff out. That kind of sucks. I know how that feels, trying to get decent assets together. Also, I know my name says pro, but I'm not a pro. I actually ended up joining like a free company, I guess. Not really sure if it was free. They charged me an entry fee. Ouch, what'd she bust it on? Kung flu. You probably should stop hitting yourself with the hammer. That's not good. Trust me on that one. Secrets and lies. All right, where's that at? Horizon. Secrets and lies, blah blah blah. Yeah, that tends to happen when you're hammering your finger. Why would you hammer your finger? What were you working on? Don't take this the wrong way, but I don't think you and tools mix that well. Just call it a hunch. Call it a hunch. I remember the bandsaw incident. Yeah, well, maybe it wasn't a bandsaw, but it was definitely a saw and your finger. Where's your hand? Yeah, you cut your hand on the saw last year? Jump. Oh, jeez, I had dance on the table. This is my favorite thing. Dance it on your table. That incident. That was gnarly. That was absolutely gnarly. And, definitely stay away, from power tools. Just calling it a hunch.
kind of surprised you haven't lost your hands. Not that I'm judging. I am judging. I'm completely judging. I'm judging a lot. I'm judging a lot. Sorry. I'm just saying, you know, you can, hey, what's this? I just remember you've, hurt yourself a lot in the time I've known you. As far as it, power tools are concerned. Yet, nothing major yet. And praying that it stays that way. Let's do this. Alright, let's see, we got a red mage buddy. Hi, red mage buddy. Nice hat. I don't really. Nothing's wrong here. I don't trust you around tools anymore either. Experience points. I guess we're doing tank practice. Alright guys, once again, every donation, born or new follow, I take a shot. So we're currently at no shots. Oh, she will be. She will be the strongest in Tonks. There is this, where's that? Where'd that item go? Ah, here it is. This gun revolver thing. I'm gonna figure out how to use it. And then, oh yeah, and then. It's on. Yeah, you're right? Right, Gunblade. That looks cool. Try that out. Oh, I was supposed to be reading what he was telling me to do. I hope someone was watching. Right. Defeat the enemy, stay alert for reinforcements. Can do. Defeated them all. That'd be dope if it did. Or at least the gunblade stuff would be dope. Give me that experience loot. Super sexy. Alright, what else you got for me? Mr. Smith. It's the final exercise. Break it down to me, Captain. I'm absolutely ready to begin. Interrupts. Gotcha. Yeah. Dude, it was dead. Alright, defeat the three tame fox. Alright, I can do that. Yeah, how was that? Yeah, I think Black Desert has got something as close to Log of Horizon as we'll ever get, but ew, brand new ring. Got for me, Smith. Looks like I completed that test. DDR. Oh, okay. This should be interesting. Right. 30 minutes. 30 minutes corroded. But yeah, that's right. Not gonna lie, I kind of wish it was a battle bikini. Cause so far it scratches that world of whoa. What was that? Come back, no, babe. Come back. What is that? Come back. No. Ah. Oh, did you double jump? Wait. Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Where'd they go? Hopefully they are, because even though this armor here looks dope, I want something that looks, I just want something easy on the ice, that's all. Gotta protect the mirrors, bro. Yeah, I absolutely love this little attention to detail. Once I learn how to hide my UI, let's see. Control Alt. Nope. I'll figure it out. But man, this detail on this armor, just look at that. Look how sexy that looks. It's almost like if Luigi drew it, you know. Only thing I dislike about this game is the towns are like a effing maze. And I don't like it. Alchemist Guild? Huh. Okay, alright. Gonna Owen. Absolutely. Nod, head nod. Oh, what was that? Where's the unholy air at? That looks like a long way. Yes! Teleport! Because there's no way in hell I'm walking all that way. Mogul, do you have anything for me? Nope. No RP walks here. I am 100% all about that fast travel. You just can't RP walk everywhere. Look how beautiful this game is. Look at that. And look how giant and ugly these frogs are. There's a bunch of Kefka wannabes. Sexy minions. Papa John. For Narnia! What? Right. Oh, I guess I'll tank. I That was a little rough. Stab.
Yeah, I killed all the important ones. I want this armor, though.
Sultan Swarm.
What's up, boo? I did best that golem. I'm not a summoner, I'm just a lowly little sword boardy guy. Meow. I had this completely under control. This dude. What do you mean we almost have? Wait, I didn't get the teabag him. Come back. Ah. Bullocks. So honestly, I have no idea what's going on because I've skipped through most of the dialogue. So this should be fun. Yeah, right? Uninstall. As long as they weren't Coast Guard, I guess that we can keep this game installed for a bit longer. Well, he said he didn't get to teabag the guy.
here, huh? Ooh, shiny. Should go grab that. That. And back to town we go. Nip devs. JAP is kind of a bad form to use. Yeah, so also NIP is bad to use for the American side of things. So it's like, did this turn into a racist stream? Am I even drunk? That's weird. So we just go with the safe, long form of those Japanese devs. That's incredibly safe for work and totally not racist, so. 8 minutes. They who cannot drive. That's how we should refer them to as. Hey, I use yeah too. Wait, where did that? Map. Ah, there we go. Give me my loot, Papa Sean. He's 10.
Exalted vessel of Nalthal, guardian of Thanalan, 17th ascendant to the throne of Uldar. Her royal majesty, Nanamo Ulnamo, presides.
Please be tiny. Please be tiny. Please be tiny.
Long live Nanamo!
Long live Nanamo!
Glory to the Sultana!
To the Sultana!
Forever may she reign!
She's tiny.
They regaled me with tales of a champion amongst champions, once whose tireless service to the crown merited the highest honor we might bestow.
Money.
Never did it occur to me that it might be you. Bring it forth!
Money?
Be be tokening our gratitude and esteem, I, Nanamo Ulnamo, Sultana of Uldar, confer upon you this gift.
Of money.
Rauban?
Your grace.
See to it that our champion is my personal guest at the banquet.
With money.
As you command, your grace. If what they say is true, Uldar owes you a great debt.
Just money. I'll be happy with money.
I am Rauban al-Din. With the consent of her grace, I oversee the affairs of the Sultanate.
Brave
souls are few and far between in these times. I count my blessings when I find one.
I count my coin.
Her grace invites you to join her at the coming banquet. I trust I will see you there.
Sure, if it's a paid appearance.
An honor!
Huzzah! Indeed.
Come, hero!
Until then.
Uh-huh.
For the sake of her grace and the glory of the Sultanate, may you walk in the light of the crystal.
I would rather walk with a heavy wallet full of cash. Yeah, really, anything of value. I really need to change this to Japanese. What did she give me? Quicksand. Oh, 3 minutes. We can do it. Run. No. I honestly don't like English voice acting in Japanese designed games and other things. It just doesn't do it for me. For that exact same reason, the delivery is usually off. Oh, made it. Got 1 minute left. All right. Well, 30 seconds remain. And with that, we will call it a night. Thanks for joining me again, Corroded. We'll do this again tomorrow. Stay safe and stay away from power tools, man.